am back at home base, so let me show you some of the other stuff that I got at Costco. These are sugar snap peas. This is a huge bag. Let's see, it's 2 pounds. So it's a super good deal. I don't remember how much it was, but it was like $5, I think. And a small little tiny bag of them is usually like $3 at the regular grocery store. These are a great thing to snack on at night if you like to eat while you're watching TV. They're also great steamed. They're just an all-around super good food and snack. I bought the Honeycrisp apples because they were so cheap. And these, like, if you guys have never tried a Honeycrisp apple, you have to. They're like a fall thing. They're so good. And then I did end up buying the pomegranates. Like, aren't these things huge? It's like bigger than my head. Just humongous. So, these are super fun to throw like the seeds in a kale salad or to eat with some Greek yogurt. I'll make a video later on to show you guys how to peel one of these bad boys like really easily. So, so good. And these actually worked out to be $2.30 a piece, which at first I was like, oh, that's kind of expensive. Because at the regular grocery store right now, they're like $2. However, the ones at the regular grocery store, I don't have one, but they're like half the size. So considering we got these size for $2.33, that's a pretty good deal. Then I bought some of these little mini sweet peppers. I think it's safe to say that I am like minorly obsessed with these right now. There's orange and yellow and red in here, and they are so good. I love to eat them raw, but you can throw them in the skillet too if you want. I did get the Greek yogurt because it's a super good deal. Also bought some almond butter. Like, how massive is this almond butter? Like, dangerous. This almond butter though, this huge thing, you can kind of get like a, that's it in my hand. This was $10, $9.99. And that is like a super good deal, considering that the small little one at Trader Joe's is $7. So, also just a little quick tip. If you buy almond butter or peanut butter that has like the oil at the top like that, if you just flip it over and leave it upside down like that, the oil will go back into the almond butter and it just does it by itself, and it's like super easy and you don't have to like sit there like trying to like stir it up. So just a fun little quick tip. Got bananas. I always get bananas at either Trader Joe's or Costco because they're like super cheap and good there. I bought this organic ground turkey, and this was $4.99 a pound. It's the same price that it is at Trader Joe's, although I don't know if the stuff at Trader Joe's is organic. But anyway, they also have Jennie-O, or no, Foster, I don't remember. It's another brand of ground turkey there, and it's not organic, and it's cheaper. It's like $2.79 a pound, and it's also the 93 lean, 7% fat. So it's a great place to buy it because you can just throw it in the fridge and or in the freezer if you're not going to eat it all at once, but you can get it at the cheap price. And then these, I love buying tomatoes at Costco because I always chop them up and like put them in my salads, or I'll just eat them by themselves. Maybe I'll eat it with a little bit of hummus, just depends. But I like to change it up sometimes. So today I got golden tomatoes instead of the red. And then these were a super good deal. Blackberry. I'm like obsessed with berries. I love strawberries. Raspberries are my all-time favorite, so you can see I bought 2 raspberries. These were $4, you guys. It's huge. It's like 18 ounces. It's a little bit over a pound. It's a really, really good deal considering like the little tiny ones at the grocery store are like $5. So I got 2 raspberries, I got some blackberries, and then I got some butternut squash. So, and this is nice because this is already like chopped up. There's no preservatives in it. You can just throw it in the pan. You can throw it in the oven. You can do a lot of fun stuff with that. And then berries, I love to throw on top of like my gluten-free French toast, or again on top of the Greek yogurt, or just have a little like fun snack in the afternoon. So that is it.